Oh, my sins. Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts? What more punishment do ye want? O sins of mine, thou art before the first pilgrim, this old light was there. The master showeth us the continuation of the path. New steps. Barefoot master, wait for me. Barefoot master. Oh, sins of mine. Thank you.
The it made every inhabit this triune tree. Every for twig.
Thank you. Oh, behold, gracious lady, a visitor. Oh, please forgive me, penitent one. You stand in the presence of Socorro, our pious lady of the perpetual agony. Isn't she majestic? She's a miracle in herself, unceasing, eternal. She suffers for all of us, day by day, with no rest, with no end. She is our living miracle, a true example of holiness. She suffers for all. She is our living miracle.
Give us your blessings. Please forgive with all your soul the souls of the dead ones.
She suffers. She is our living.
Give us your blessings.